What's good, y'all? This is Dez back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Shoot that by title. This video, I'm gonna be doing yet another 1,000 ways to die reaction video. Then this one is called Fecal Attraction, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, I'm gonna be getting my personal opinions on it. So, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. Now, I definitely remember this episode particularly because this basically he was just a damn stonehead, you know what I'm saying? Just doing anything just to get, you know what I'm saying, a buzz or get high, you know what I'm saying? So, somehow, I can say, either somebody told him or he read about it, basically, told him you could get high off of your, you know what I'm saying, your own feces, like, basically, your own bowel movement, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm like, so already, that ain't really sit right with me, because I'm like, okay, I'm pretty sure everybody have smoked their own bowels, you know what I'm saying, because we in the bathroom, you know what I mean, you got no choice, you know what I'm saying, so, cause I had to even think about it. I say, even, okay, when I'm in the bathroom, I gotta, you know what I'm saying, I'm having a bowel movement. I'm like, at the end of the day, I'm like, okay, I don't feel buzzed or anything, or, you know what I'm saying, so why? So I don't know what gave him the idea, or he can, you know what I'm saying, it's stupid, but it's so funny. It's like, but I don't know what gave you the idea to think that, oh, your own bowel movement can give you, you know what I'm saying, you're high or something like that. I'm like, boy, I said, boy, things base heads would do, man. I'm like, damn, bro. Like I said, I'm just getting my whole thoughts and opinions on it. So, like I said, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So, without further ado, we're going to get into it. Damn, this bug got pills, cigarettes. Super baby. Although she explained it, it still don't make no damn sense. It was like, but.
The high from Jenkum is very similar to that of.
Well, so somebody really does that. What the hell?
Paint. And what it is that kind of gives you a hallucinogenic, kind of psychedelic high. I would much rather be high than be sober. So if I didn't have a choice, then I'd do it. Unfortunately for Cedric, his ass stash went dry.
Come on, give me something. Oh, Victoria Station!
He really in the bucket.
And then, vision.
Then it be glow. With number two.
Cedric suffered a brownout, passed out, and then went lights out.
Dumbass.
Jenkum and its composition includes methane gas. The gaseous fumes prevent hemoglobin or blood from accepting oxygen from the lungs, and eventually convulsions and death.
Ain't that the truth? Who comes up with this idea, bro? Hey, they having on that one, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Clearly had somebody that really does that. I'm like, but who thinks of this idea? You know what I'm saying? This is basically so you just gonna walk around sniffing shit all day. I'm just being point blank. It's like, bro, like, who does that? Even like I say, I'm having a bowel movement in the bath, okay. I don't necessarily feel a buzz, so I don't understand how can you get high off of it. But then they basically say, like, you know what I'm saying, everything that be in your body and all that, it's just like, okay, you explained it, but still, at the same time, okay, why in a million years would it just pop in my head to actually, okay, if I want to buzz anything, just go smell my own shit, like. I don't even know what to say about some of these, man. I'm like, but I don't know. Lord have mercy, but I'm just speechless, man. Man, look, but that was my whole thoughts and opinions on that. You know what I'm saying? So like I say, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you want to do, whatever you can do. I'm down with it regardless. You feel me? So until my next video, y'all already know what it is. I'll see y'all in a minute.